So for this problem, we have a piston system where there is a light bulb in the bottom of this vessel.